can't wait so we can break about the hit me if I seem a little unimpressed with this. An antisocial pessimist, but usually I don't mess with this. And I know you mean only the best.
Hello guys, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Black Flag. And we will continue with the main quest that we can upgrade our ship later. Yes. Last episode we did buy some waters. That was awesome. And they're fishing down there. But now, let's start the mission.
Morning, Kenway.
Morning.
Not a bad looking tinderbox you got there.
You sound a bit green, horny gold. Is it envy? Is mine bigger than yours?
No, I reckon it's this Jamaican funk. I prefer the Spanish stuff. So, you've got yourself a fancy brig now. Fine. Well, I'm gonna teach you how to sail right, and how to take a prize the proper way. Thatch, we'll catch you up at the old fishing village.
Aye.
Hello. Goodbye. My
Where's your helmsman, Kenway?
I take pride in piloting my own ships, Ben. Keeps me alert.
Let's make some headway, shall we?
I've no need for schooling. How many prizes did we take together as privateers?
There's a chasm of difference between joining a raid captaining one. We're looking out for merchants, boys. Them that's fat with cargo. Find us a schooner with that spyglass, Kenway. You'll get yourself a glimpse of what sort of cargo they're shipping and a general idea of their toughness. Take out your glass, Kenway. Schooners are too small to peep with a naked eye.
Oh, hark you lad! Burn those men!
Ready to burn yourselves, we trim too.
Put him in the scuppers with the hose pipe on him, but I...
There's a prize worth taking.
Good. Take us in close. After you subdue a prize, project authority. Demand respect that you would never give yourself. This leaves a spell for someone. For your victims must always have in the back of their minds the uneasy idea that you could snap at any moment and unseen them from prick to sternum.
Plunk is sailor.
She rises, third eye in the morning.
She's weak.
A drunk turret.
No, but grind. Awaiting your mark.
Fire what cannons you will. I'll land a few strikes if you must. But for God's sake, don't sink her. It's no fun fishing cargo out of the sea. Although it can be done.
Fuck you! Fuck you. Did they say fuck you? Just you.
Tengo un buen día, señor. I am Captain Hornigold, and this is my crew. We're sailors like yourselves, but quite unlike in our purpose. For we intend to take all that you own. Yet no harm shall befall any man so long as he remains at ease. Is that clear?
No me mate, señor. Tengo familia. Se lo suplico.
Anyone speak English? English?
Little bit.
Tell your friends we're stealing your goods, and we won't hurt nobody if everyone stays as still as a sandbar. You got that?
please to repeat?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Lock him in the hold and take everything that isn't nailed down.
Ah, you speak English? A little bit. That was kind of funny though.
Good take today, Kenway. Half a dozen scores of that size and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod a year. I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, just split it and sail home.
Good take today, Kenway. Half a dozen scores of that size and you'll be set for a year. Now let's sell this cargo and fix up your jackdaw with a few more trinkets.
Sod a year. I'm looking for a prize that'll set me up for life. I'll be king of the West Indies then.
We came to Nassau to get away from the likes of kings.
Well, I'll be a man of property and promise anyway.
Jesus, let that dream go, lad. Nassau is the place to be, not England.
Do you ever dream of the big score? A ship so full of gold and silver, just split it and sail home.
Sure, but it's only a dream. Every man hopes to find a dozen chests of gold with no owners. They're as rare as an honest king.
Required. Raise your voices, me drums.
Just lapidaries. What will we do with the drunken sailor? What will we do with the drunken sailor? Bird eye and just sail a ship and see the sun.
She rises, way up, she rises, way
up, she rises, drinking in the morning. She's talking to you, yeah, what?
She rises, bird eye in the morning. Put him in the scuppers with the hose pipe on him. Put him in the scuppers with the
fire! Hose pipe on him. The sewer explodes, take the shot!
That's all but me! Awaiting order!
Get those clues up!
Ease off the wind!
Should have struck your colors! Sail.
Now ye all have to die!
Pull those men!
Drag them to their doom!
Good fight though. It's going very, very well. And we're getting much, much cargo. So let's sail and finish the mission.
Every last one
we have back on the wing.
We can improve the ship.
Give us
captain.
A song, lads.
Get the mainsails into the wind.
Let's catch some wind, lads.
More sail. Hold.
Leg.
Douse the royals and tops.
Furl all sail. Do you hear the news?
Wait a minute. This is my island. I no, it's not. Yes, it is. I don't know. Is this my island? I saw some videos. Is this going to be my? No, it's not. I believe. What is it? Had to be. Yeah. Wait. So we have been in. Yeah, there we have been, and we have been in Havana, and we traveled all to Nassau, and now we are here. Hello, my friend. Let's upgrade the ship. Upgrades, please, and full body armor. Sure, let's continue. Why should I cheat? Why? Let us be different. I don't see the difference. It's like the body armor is better. Work. Okay. So mission. No, that was bad.
Not a bad take today. Keep this up and Nassau will be the first city where men and women may live as God made them. Easy and free. All it takes It's a few drops of blood, sweat, and a swatch of cloth.
We fly no colors out here, but praise the lack of them. So let the black flag signal nothing but your allegiance to man's natural freedoms. This one's yours. Fly it proud.
I will.
Hand over the docket I lent you. If we're to keep our republic afloat, we'll need guns as well as gold.
That means attacking the navy.
So long as they're flying King Philip's colors, we'll not offend our own monarch.
Beautiful.
As you've likely seen, the number of merchants roving these waters is 70 the number of military ships.
Aye. Easy purchase, but in small doses.
Right. So to lure the Navy out of hiding, it's best to cause a bit of mischief.
Catch a few small fish to attract the big ones.
That's right. So plunder and pillage as you see fit, Captain.
Yeah, yeah.
Can't wait.
Oh my God,
we're ready,
shot.
Sir!
Yeah,
yeah, ho! Military class brig on the horizon!
Good eye, man! Are you ready for this, Kenway? She won't go down without an honest fight.
Who's up for taking that brig, lads?
Stop by! That's a sound I like to hear. Pipe to quarters! All hands to cannon!
Careful around the Navy. They're as likely to ram you as fire a broadside.
Let's test those powder barrels against them, shall we?
Fine, good thinking.
Fire! Let themselves exposed! Make your fire!
Dropping mines would curb her ability to ram us.
Fire!
Look, Captain! That's where the most danger!
Fire! Fire!
No, that's right!
Brace yourself!
Yeah.
Over the top, lads! Kick him in the hands! Give him a taste of British steel!
I'll be having you, British! You end here!
So, let's do this. Oh my God, why couldn't you just... So annoying. That wasn't even a warning sign. What is that? Nice. Very nice. Thank you. So guys and girls, women and men, and she-males and he-she's.
That was a rumble, by God. How do we fare?
A fine purchase, no mistake. Now I think it's time to lay low and bribe our way back into secrecy.
Agreed. So, how do we get rid of this notoriety we've stirred up?
Money, my boy. A well-placed bribe to the right government official will see the military off your tail.
Right, let's do that. I'll need to meet these good Samaritans at some point.
Smart thinking.
We're clear, Captain.
Haul in the stunsail! Crowd on every inch of sail!
We run! Reef the foremen!
What we will take them also.
As much sail as you can!
Close down! Man your sheets!
Shorten sail! Get off the squall!
Fall down and crew up! Spur those men!
Fire!
Get up, dogs!
Smack them out! Give me some speed!
We're ready,
right,
sir!
Sir,
you will take us apart!
Race for impact!
Stay close to her so she can't run.
Fire! 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 Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Hold down and clue up!
More trouble, Captain!
Fire!
The cabin! Put a shot right through there!
Happening was everyone doing it. Good job, nice. I know I'm not doing the main quest, but I hope you know why I'm doing this. To get some more cargo, so we can upgrade a ship more. And I hope you don't hate me for that. Let's see. Where?
Incoming ship! Guns out! Red!
Loose main sails!
Oh my god.
Fire!
Fire! Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
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 As fast as we can, sir!
Fire!
It's all exposed! Take the shot!
Fire! Fire! Fire!
So the last ship, and then we'll go back to the harbor and do the quest, and then we'll finish this episode.
Reel him in, me trunk!
Let's go then. Okay. fight them, huh? You wanna fight? You don't fight with me. Or you fight me, but you don't fuck with me. Yeah. I'm so good. Where she is. The quarter must just stays over there. What a lazy shit. Get back to the harbor.
Loose and trim too.
Okay, let's take this also. So
get them aloft.
We will get
the sail. Mains out. Let's go.
Hey, load on the sail.
Man your sheets.
Nobody will sing. Why not? Okay, the last one. I'm done.
Refit,
we will not attack new ships. Fuck, oh my god, a new one coming. Oh my god, this is so stupid. Look at me just. Oh my god, why? A lot of cargo. So let's continue then. Let's flee before they take us.
We have looted some goods useful for upgrading the ship, sir.
No, you don't mean that. What is the quest? Plunder. I'm sorry, there's no one with sugar, so. And I'm not taking another ship because
down west,
don't
ship
the gallant sail on an
errand. But you guys will be sad if I'm just
bring
a lot of
but
I killed him. Why is he I don't know.
Get them
out together.
Yeah, just listen to the music.
Reef the topsails and gallants!
I think we've lost them, sir.
Wait for the day. You don't mean that.
Crowd it all on! Cruise out! Beat her sticks!
Trim off the whip! Starts up for the wheel!
I don't want to take the wheel. Don't tell me what is he doing. Don't tell me what to do. Give me that rum, papa.
¿En qué puedo ayudarlo hoy?
Yes, thank you. I will sell some. Well, not yet, but I will see first what the upgrades. Cannons. Oh, more cannons. So we will have 10 cannons. Oh, man. Oh. Okay, then. Always an improvement. That's nice. More, oh my god, it's free if I wait. Okay, no anything. Chase cannons, storage. Oh, a new. Where is it? Oh my god, it's black and white. What? station. Yeah, we should buy some water. Why can't I? What? Yes. Why? I don't understand. What's the problem? So now we have a little more cabins. Three more.
Que el destino le sonría, capitán.
So let's continue and finish this quest.
I would help you lose the hounds, captain. More satisfied.
So please just tell me the quest is over now.
You're a wonder, Kenway. You've a knack for this kind of work.
It ain't work if you love it. Ah!
But I ain't doing this forever, lads. Only until I get enough coin to buy some land and influence back home.
Jesus, will you listen to your tripe? Still dreaming on about that strumpet back in England when you could have any better you wanted here and now.
Ah, such lofty goals for you gents. And here I thought I was in the company of scoundrels. Fine purchase today. What's the crew's mood?
All smiles and no teeth. And there's a few talking about meeting with Master Kid to steal from a nearby plantation.
Plantation? That's ambitious.
Profitable too, if we can manage it.
Aye. It's a good idea.
But not this episode. I'm sorry for that. But I promise you, in the next episode, we will take the plantation. So, yeah, we can get.
Let's have a song then.
Hey! We'll heave him up and away we'll go.
Yeah,
baby Susie,
we'll heave him up and away we'll go.
I would say. Yeah, very cute. Wait a minute, I just have to put the angle. Let's see. Where? This angle. Okay, guys. 1 second. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, leave a like, subscription, or a comment. And if you want me to do more main quests, or especially just main quests in the first place, leave a comment. If you want me to just play the side quests first, or we'll mix it up, leave a comment. So, thank you for watching, and I hope I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye, and stay awesome.